स्वागत है सभी का बिल्कुल एक नए एपिसोड पे। इन दिस एपिसोड में आप लोगों ने पढ़ ही लिया होगा, आई वांट टू शो यू ऑल अ बैक वर्कआउट। एंड लास्ट एपिसोड के नीचे भाई ने कमेंट किया था, कैन यू हेल्प मी विद सम बैक वर्कआउट। आई डोंट रिमेंबर एग्जैक्टली व्हाट ही आस्क्ड मी टू डू, बट आई रिमेंबर कि ही आस्क्ड मी फॉर अ बैक वर्कआउट। एंड आज का दिन जो था उतना इंटरेस्टिंग नहीं था मेरे लिए टू शूट, बिकॉज आई नो इफ आई शूट आई विल एडिट इट एंड मेक द डे इज इंटरेस्टिंग, बट मुझे खुद ही शूट करने में मजा नहीं आता। इंस्टेड ऑफ शूटिंग जस्ट अ नॉर्मल डे, व्हाट आई एम गोइंग टू डू इज आई हैव डिसाइडेड दैट आई इन दिस वीडियो आई विल गिव यू ऑल कंप्लीट बैक वर्कआउट। एंड आई हैव ऑल्सो डिजाइंड अ काइंड ऑफ रिटन फॉर्मेट ऑफ नॉट ओनली द बैक वर्कआउट बट ऑल्सो हाउ शुड डू अदर थिंग्स। एंड मैंने चैप्टर वाइज उसको डिवाइड भी किया है, सो इट विल बी हेल्पफुल फॉर अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल दैट वॉन्ट टू ग्रो देयर बैक। और अब जो बाकी चीजें उसमें लिखी गई है वो आप बाकी बॉडी पार्ट पर भी इम्प्लाई कर सकते हो। अभी चलते हैं जिम एंड दोस्त आके मुझे हेल्प करेगा टू शूट दिस वीडियो, सो ही विल कम अराउंड 9:15। मैं वर्कआउट खत्म कर लूँगा, उसके बाद आई हेल्प यू ऑल विद दिस वर्कआउट। एंड आई डू होप दैट दिस विल बी हेल्पफुल। एंड इफ यू आर न्यू ऑन दिस चैनल कंसिडर सब्सक्राइबिंग एंड जस्ट गो थ्रू माई अदर वीडियोज इफ यू आर वेरी न्यू। एडिटिंग एक ऐसा चीज़ है ना दैट यू कैन मेक एनीथिंग लुक इंटरेस्टिंग, लाइक जस्ट एनीथिंग, आई एम ब्लाइंडली सेइंग एनी। बट ठीक है, अभी मैं जाऊँगा एल्गो सम बाई सम बनाना, मैं कल रात को खरीदना भूल गया था। एंड मिलता है वर्कआउट टाइम पे। Let's start the workout and with me Rohit is going to accompany with me. He's been on this channel aage also. I'll show you Rohit. He's the guy. So, let's begin. First exercise that we will be doing in this workout, deadlifts. Deadlifts ke maine 3 block diye. Block means you can pick up one block and overload it till you fail. Once you start failing you can start a new block. You can pick any one block and then start progressively overloading it. PDF mein sab kuch acche se explain kiya hoga. Now me and Rohit will show you the perfect form for deadlift. He is a very good deadlifter. He has deadlifted over 250 great many championships, and you all know me how long I've been deadlifting and what am I with deadlift. So the first thing is deadlift. Don't keep the bar from here. Keep the bar from here. Roll back and round. Roll the wrist. Bend the bar. Close to your shins. Okay. So this is the form. Now once that done, you need to slack the bar. Slack the bar means you need to एक आवाज होती है ना, like when the rod touches the plates. This thing. Once you slack it out, then you bring yourself down, then you pull. Okay. ऐसे नहीं पुल करना या फिर बिना स्लैक के इससे एनर्जी वेस्ट होता है. Now I did show conventional. I'm not a sumo expert. He is a sumo expert. So that. You know,
there are many variations, but the basic one is you have like half a feet gap between the plate and your legs. And then make sure your shins are touching, like almost touching the bar. So the floor is almost touching the bar.
Okay.
And then you grab around shoulder width, not too in, not too out. And then same with the slack pull. You have to slack with your back. Then you have to lock your shoulders and your hips. Lock, do the slack, lock, get the hips out. You can't have your hips out like you're in
convention.
You have your hips in.
थिंग दैट विल डू इज लैट पुल डाउन. कोई वेरिएशन नहीं करना है, ये वो नहीं, सिंपल लैट पुल डाउन. ओके, नॉट वाइड ग्रिप, नॉट क्लोज ग्रिप, जस्ट लैट पुल डाउन. अभी एक्सपेरिमेंट नहीं करना है, यू आर बिगिनर और इंटरमीडिएट. ऑल ऑफ दैट स्टफ इज फॉर पीपल हु नो वेयर दे लैक, स्पेसिफिकली वांट टू टारगेट दैट एरिया. वी आर नॉट प्रोज राइट नाउ, सो ऑल ऑफ दैट इज नॉट नेसेसरी. Don't make things complex, okay? Lat
pull down,
one key aspect that you have to remember is if it's heavy weight, you will bounce. If it's not heavy, you can pull only with your fingers. Then have your fingers like this. This is it.
No.
स्ट्रेच कर रहे हैं, हल्का सा फॉरवर्ड लीन होना है जिससे कि लाइक यू गेट दैट बेटर स्ट्रेच और अच्छा स्ट्रेच मिले. वंस दैट्स डन यू नीड टू इमीडिएटली डोंट स्विंग. ओके, लाइक स्ट्रेच, कंट्रोल्ड स्ट्रेच, नॉट स्विंगिंग.
रोहित विल शो यू वन सेट. टू कर लो, वन टू थ्री फोर फाइव सिक्स सेवन एट नाइन. डन ब्रो.
और गेट का तो ग्रिप का लेना होता है. ठीक है, यहाँ पे एकदम ऐसे या फिर यहाँ पे. व्हाट आई फील बेस्ट इज यू कैन ऑन टू डू मोर ऑफ लेट्स ना हैव इट ऑन. जितना दूर बैठ सकते हो उतना बेटर, जितना दूर बैठ सकते हो गेट मोर ऑफ योर लेट्स. नो मोर बिकॉज it will become a row instead of a lat pull. Simply chest up, no, we'll do chest supported lat pull down. See, the thing is, deadlifts ho gaye hain. We don't need to over exaggerate our lower back. Overwork karne ki zarurat nahi hai. Okay. So as soon as you're done with deadlifts, there's no necessity of putting more stress on your lower back. Your lower back is already trained. So what we need to do is, we'll do chest supported movement. Jisse ki hum swinging ko eliminate kar sakte hain, and we can do. We can get our muscles stimulated also. Rohit will do the exercise and I'll explain it to you. बहुत लोग क्या करते हैं, एक्चुअली ये चेस्ट सपोर्टेड रो है. ओके, नॉट पेट सपोर्टेड रो. पेट सपोर्टेड रो नहीं है. तो बहुत लोग हैं इसके यहाँ पर, यू डोंट नीड टू डू दैट. तो पेट से सपोर्ट तो नहीं लेना. वन मोर थिंग, इस पुल द मोर यू ब्रिंग इट बैक दिस पोर्शन इज गेटिंग लोअर बैक. If you want lower back, pull it behind. If you have legs to pass, pull it. If you start pulling like this, if he drives his elbow like this, for upper back. And if he pulls directly here, it's for mid back. You can do all the three things. It just depends what you want to focus more on. This mein hum logo ko confuse nahi karna. We need to pull it back. This is the form. This was chest supported dumbbell rows. We're done with this and we'll move on to the next exercise, and the whole workout will be given in the description in a PDF format, so you can just go and read the workout, read through the pages you want to read, and otherwise if you scroll at last you'll find the workout completely that are stated in this video. So the next exercise that we'll be doing is pull-ups. Ab pull-ups ka kya hai, bahut log nahi kar pate hain pull-ups. I know that pull-up is overall body weight, so they cannot pull. So isme do pull-up ki variations hai, 8 into 3 and 3 into 8. So I, as a heavy guy, I cannot do 8 reps continuously. What I'll do is, I'll bring the reps or sets ko main exchange kar dunga. So he'll do normally 3 into 8, but I'll do 8 into 3. 8 ka matlab pehle sets, uske baad reps. So I'll do 8 sets, 3 reps, and he'll do 3 sets, 8 reps. So overall volume same aayega. So I'll do 3 reps. अगर मैं अभी इससे ज़्यादा रेप करने जाऊँ तो माई फॉर्म विल ब्रेक. ओके, आई डोंट वॉन्ट दैट. बट इफ रोहित कैन डू इट, रोहित कैन डू इट. सो रोहित विल डू प्लस. So pull-ups are comparatively easy for him than me. So I'll do 8 into 3, he'll do 3 into 8. Do this, jin logo ko pull-ups karne mein bahut mushkil hote, but I guarantee your lats will grow and your pull-ups will increase eventually. Just remember to add progressive overload on every exercise. So and one more thing, agar bahut logo ko lagta hai ki till where should the video pull-ups, just take your chin above the bar. Like that should be your goal. Utna ho gaya, it's fine. So now let's move on to the next exercise, Dorian machine exercise. बहुत लोगों के जिम में ये मशीन नहीं है. जिन लोगों के जिम में ये मशीन नहीं है, they can do the variations that I have stated. So we'll do, I'll show you the exercise. It's pretty simple. Machine में you need to like form क्या? मशीन जैसे मूव होगा वैसे आपको मूव करना है. There's nothing form in this. Thank you. is how it goes. So this is how it goes, but weight बहुत ज़्यादा light है for me. Now Rohit will do a one set and show it to you. हमेशा याद रखना है जितना मशीन का रेंज ऑफ मोशन है कंप्लीट कर, कभी रेंज ऑफ मोशन कट नहीं कर. ओके ट्राई पुशिंग फ्रॉम हियर, यहाँ से प्रेशर मत लगाओ, फिर ट्राइसेप पे पेन आएगा. ट्राई पुशिंग फ्रॉम हियर, लाइक इमेजिन कि यहाँ पे कोई हाथ रखा है, यू आर अप्लाइंग इट फ्रॉम हियर, सो यू गेट मोर इन योर लैट्स. पुश ग्रिप केबल रोज, दिस इज ऑल्सो अ रोइंग मूवमेंट which will imply for its thickness. बहुत लोग क्या गलती करते हैं, फीट को यहाँ रखते हैं, फीट को यहाँ रखते हैं, कुछ मत करना है, फीट का फीट है. डोंट जर्क, ओके अवॉइड जर्किंग. राइट अवॉइडिंग गोइंग विथ द वेट. This machine is small for me. So, that's it. That's it. And then people will go content like this. Think that they'll get a better stretch. It's not necessary. Okay, just go like this. Go. 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 Overstretch karne ki zarurat nahi. Rohit will show you some sets. Samne. Rohit prefers doing more of single arm throws. I've seen him doing that in the gym. So you can do that. There's no harm in doing single arm movements. Will do is the last exercise of this workout, and actually back workout khatam ho chuka hai. Ye ek exercise hai, if you are a beginner or intermediate, will help you in the long run. Abhi aap logo ko lagega ki ye gym mein kisi ne nahi kiya hai, but this is going to help you, especially in your benching. This is single arm cable rear delt fly, only 2 sets of 10 reps, that will be enough. Iska main motive hai, it will help with the imbalance. Okay, a lot of people do rear delt, they don't understand they have an imbalanced rear delt until and unless they start doing unilateral movements. So ye bahut jano ke sath start, especially with beginners, this is a major issue that they have a lot of imbalance. Right hand mein zyada power hai, left hand mein kam power hai. So all this can be fixed with unilateral movement. And this side aapko weak hai, one of the easiest way to cope up is ek do rep extra karo us side pe jis pe aap weak ho. Okay, so so I've also started recently doing this exercise. Rohit
does not it.
He never actually did this exercise. So he's going to do it for the first time. Okay, do it. Right. See.
Just pull like face pull only, but single arm. Pull.
Nice. Yeah. Rohit, have your head up. Head up and pull near the... Ah, nice. Look up. Yeah. Nice. 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 Enough. Leave it.
This was the workout. And we did not actually do the workout, we just showed you how to do the workout. We're going to end this episode over here. See you guys in the next episode. I hope that you did enjoy. Try this workout, let me know in the comments how it's going on. And if you need help with anything else, just click on my Insta link given in the description. You will just arrive on my Insta and then you can direct message me if you don't want to ask your questions in the comments. So till then, keep lifting, keep grinding. See you guys in the next video. And I'll also attach Rohit's Instagram in the description, so if you want to see his lifts, he deadlifts very well. Tomorrow there is a competition and uska bhi episode aayega zarur, so make sure to check out the next episode also. Bye. Yeah.
Yeah, I said I feel invisible. They like, Poppy, what you getting to? I pop a burger retarded. Wait. Yeah. Yeah. I said I feel invisible. Hold on. It's 100 niggas in the spot. I won't keep going. It's 85 just to walk on. I don't talk to these niggas, cause a lot of these niggas be corny. I'm feeling horny, and I shoot like Robert Horry.